Which I brought you a towel and a... Oh, Trish.
Thank you.
You were taking a jacket.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
It must be cold.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry about that.
I apologize on behalf of Stephanie.
She got a little excited about that, but I'm sorry. You know, I just want you to know this job means the world to me, and I mean, I don't want to come between you or your family or anything. And, you know, I learned so much from you and being around you, and just, I love being here, you know? Anyway, I just want to say that I appreciate everything that you do for me. I've learned so much from you. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. You know, one thing I'd like to say is I think you have a very bright future. I think you have a very bright future.
Damn it.
Mr. McMahon, what? Your guests are waiting for you in the parking lot.
What?
Your guests are waiting for you in the parking lot.
Don't you dare interrupt me like that! How dare you? How dare you? I'll be right back. How dare you?
Michael, this is gonna be bad!
Wait a minute. Look.